I actually have a deep gratitude for the way that Miriam and Adam lead, facilitate, convene. It's so anti-authority, and also has like a deep authority to it. I guess it's inspiring to watch people that, I don't know, their willingness to be transparent in front of everything, and to be flexible when they don't have to be. You know, like this, their workshop, and people paid money, and we're like a nice place in California, and it just adds such a unique and like a desired quality to the experience.